Welcome to the WellSpan York Hospital Obstetrics and Gynecology Residency Program.
From the moment you walk in the door, it's clear that at WellSpan York Hospital, this is an educational institution and that residents are involved in every level.
Cascading from the president and CEO, Dr. Roxana Gapster, our leadership is committed to ensuring an innovative, supportive, and exceptional medical education experience at WellSpan.
WellSpan supports residency education because it's an integral part of us developing a plan for our future.
As the region's only locally based, locally governed health system, WellSpan is proud to call Central Pennsylvania our home. WellSpan York Hospital is the largest of the system's 8 hospitals. Each year, more than 3,000 babies are delivered here, with about 600 deliveries on the resident service. It is a level 3B NICU and stands ready to care for the most complex neonatal problems. With 44 beds, it is one of the largest in central Pennsylvania.
When I was making my criteria for residency and what I wanted to look for in a residency, WellSpan York Hospital OBGYN residency program really fit all of the criteria. It was the whole package for me. But the one thing that true to my heart that I think, even till this day, that I think why I chose this program was the community here and the residents.
So I feel like my voice is heard and valued and I can see changes.
Not only do we have a very robust OBGYN general practice, but we have all the subspecialties available on site, so we get a very robust experience in all of them.
On-site subspecialties include urogynecology, gynecologic oncology, maternal fetal medicine, and reproductive endocrinology.
And on the obstetric side, because our MFM service is serving so many central Pennsylvania counties and we are the hub for the WellSpan system, the level of acuity for the obstetric service is higher than you would see in many academic centers in major universities.
If I had to come up with one word to describe the surgical experience of our residents, I would say robust.
Last year, like all residencies, we had to stop doing elective surgery beginning end of February, and yet all of our chief residents still graduated above all the ACGME procedural minimums.
And they had not even been able to operate for the last 3 months of residency.
We want folks that are willing to come here and learn their craft and to become excellent at their craft. We have a very nurturing environment here that will facilitate that. And if that resonates with you, please come and join us here.